Thanks a lot, guys. I'm on a plane right now, but I can't survive this.